fastest way to rehabilitate a dog is to get an unhealthy dog and to put it in a healthy pack. And what it does is it literally breaks the unhealthy psychology of the dog and helps it repattern and reform new healthy behaviors. Same with horses, same with humans. The fastest way to fuck up your success is to be hanging around the wrong people. It doesn't matter how strong someone's psychology is, the herd will break the psychology every single time.